to the Creatureverse or my animal room. Do you like it here? Let me show you around.
Come on. At the back of the Creatureverse are shelves full of enclosures and other things. Over here, there are various items I collected, such as a bird's nest, pine cone, this rock which looks like a leopard footprint, pumice stone, etc. Next, we come to this windowsill filled with terrariums. Here are a few plant cuttings, my money plant terrarium, succulent terrarium, and terrarium X. If we move to the right, we come across the scorpion sketch, centipede enclosure, and sheet web spider terrarium. Moving further right, the snake skin, centipede sketch, and DIY models. And then we have this wonderfully decorated door and my biggest terrarium. If we move backwards, we come across my snail's terrarium, the shelf full of enclosures, containers, and caterpillars, this wall full of artwork.
If you go right,
then to the left, my computer setup and the spider pen stand. Beside my monitor is an arrowhead and snake plant, along with my mistor and tweezers. Behind it, we have enclosures, my Lego terrarium, moss, rocks, another arrowhead plant, the crawler's graveyard, and another snake plant. On the right is the school carpet. There's also a black recording table over here.
Towards the front of the Creatureverse
are tubs full of substrate, rocks, and wood pieces. Here's a cat mat and cupboards full of books and other equipment like mesh, Velcro, and containers. There's also lots of other equipment and other animals inside the Creatureverse, which I won't go through in this video.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this tour. If you like it, be sure to subscribe and thumbs the video up. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Explore the biological world and goodbye.